Alright, so first of all, I found my favorite bandana in the world. Secondly, check this out.